Hello everyone, I'm here to tell you guys all about my Lux Diva hair that I was rocking in my New Year Look Idea videos, and to also give you all a chance to try it out yourself. I used a 22 inches, 18 inches, 16 inches, and a 14 inch closure, and I used all the hair. I like the way the hair was packaged, but the owner told me that they're gonna be changing their packaging soon. It also came with a hair care instruction sheet to help those that are not too familiar with virgin hair on how to take care of the hair. Someone brought it to my attention that the company used my picture for their Peruvian wavy hair, but I have no clue why that is because I got the Brazilian wavy hair. And I also got the Brazilian wavy closure. I'm not sure what the density of the closure is, but if I could find it, I would leave it in the information bar. The density is not too thick or too thin, it's just right in my opinion. The construction of the weft is pretty neat and it's double wefted, so you may split the tracks if you wish. I decided to lighten some of the hair to about a number 4, which is like a light brown. I used the Salon Care 40 Volume Developer that I got from Sally Beauty Supply Store. And I just basically drenched the hair in it. I lightened all the 22 inches and half of the 18 inches. I'm gonna tell you what it is right. I'm gonna tell you what it is right here. Then I let it sit for about 5 hours. I shampooed it with a neutralizing shampoo to stop the processing and deep conditioned all the bundles. Here's what the lightened bundles look like after being air dried, and the remaining hair that was not lightened while wet. And this is what the hair looks like after being air dried. The hair in the closure was labeled Brazilian wavy, and in my mind I was thinking it was gonna match up with the rest of the wefted hair, but it looks more straight to me while it's wet, and even after it air dried it didn't change, so I was a little disappointed by that. Also, no matter where you part the closure, there seems to be little short pieces of hair that stick up, and that is pretty annoying to me. So I just parted the closure where I wanted my part, and I cut off the short bits that were sticking up, and I flattened the top out with my curling wand. The hair doesn't really get too frizzy, so I don't have to worry about that, but whenever I want to use heat on the hair, I add some argan oil to protect the hair from heat, and it also prevents the colored bits from drying out. Whenever I wet the hair to go back to its natural state, or whenever I wash it, this is what it looks like, and the hair is still damp, and that's why you can't really see the colored bits on the bottom. I decided to layer the top a little bit to create some definition around my face. I did not seal my weft, and the shedding is more on the minimal side, but whenever I'm styling the hair, it seems to shed more, and that seems to be the case for most hair anyway, but overall the shedding is not bad at all, and the tangling is also minimal. Since the hair on the closure and the wefted hair differ in texture, the wave pattern in the hair overall seems to be all over the place, and I don't like to wear the hair in its natural state. So I either curl it or flat iron it straight. And no matter what I use, whether a flat iron, a curling wand, or a curling iron, the hair seems to take curls pretty well, and it also holds it for a good amount of time. And how long it holds the curls also depends on how tight the curls are to begin with. Overall, I like the hair and I would recommend it because I didn't really see any major issues with it. There were some minor issues with the closure, but it's something that's fixable, so it's not something that's gonna, you know, drive you too crazy. If you make a purchase, you're gonna receive one of these spiked bracelets in gold or silver while supplies last. They're currently having a sale, so if you want to take advantage of that, and they're also having a giveaway on their Facebook page. And I'm going to provide more info of the giveaway and the hair and everything in the information bar down below. How I made the wig, how I applied the wig, how I made the closure look more realistic, and all those kind of good stuff. So make sure to check out the information bar down below. Thank you all so much for watching. Good luck, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye bye.